question to you. Have you ever thinking or changed your career in your life?
Yes.
How many times?
At least three.
And this is exactly right answer. According to statistics,
finally, I'm right.
According to statistics, this is like an average number which all of us in our life change our career. And it's a pretty interesting fact, you know, because in my life it happened the same way. I also changed my career three times. And, you know, a lot of people worried about it because they think, oh, I was graduated as an IT manager or as a lawyer or as a doctor, and how? But I'm not so happy with it. And what I have to do with it? I have to continue because my mom wanna be talk to her friend and my son is a lawyer or my daughter is a doctor. Or I have to change it and be myself. And after I graduated from medical school, I worked as a doctor for like 3 years. And after that I realized my specialization was surgery. You know, it's like the top of everything. But I realized for me it's a little bit boring. You know, I know that it's difficult to imagine that surgery can be boring, but it was for me. And I started to think what else I can do in my life, with my life. And unfortunately in this time I didn't read this book about which I will tell you. And I did a lot of stuff wrong, but eventually I make this pivot, I change my career, and I find myself in marketing. Of course, before it, I tried myself in sales, and sales also a little bit boring. But marketing definitely what I like, because in marketing industry, you create your like plan, and after that you realize it, and you can see how it works in real life. And in my opinion, this is amazing. But what other people can do, you know, because it's really terrible when you have to try something and make mistake. Maybe we have some kind of tool how to do it. Won't do this mistake by yourself and just use someone experience. And fortunately we have this kind of tool, and months ago I read a very interesting book, it named Pivot, Only Move for What Matters is Your Next One. And author of this book, Jenny Blake. And she wrote definitely about this kind of stuff. Then if you feel uncomfortable, if you feel that you can do more in this life, don't be afraid, just do it. Just first of all, ask question, what is the next? How? In which place where I can see myself in next couple of years? I ready to be here, or I wanna be in a bit of different place. And move your step. First step, start with asking your friend what they do in area related to your professional area. Or even not, just find new society, go to new clubs, search in the internet. Right now we live in the internet era and we can find whatever we need in the internet. But most important point, just build new network. Because network, this is the most important point, how you can find new ideas, check new, I don't know, idea. And eventually, after that, then you find what you want. Just move in this area. Don't be afraid. Don't wait forever till you will be retired, you know, to try something new. Just do it. And after that, then you make this movement. Pay attention, because the most important point, how check it was right or wrong, it's the author name is 3E, enjoyment, expertise, and expansion. If you feel all this like feeling in your new life, it means then you make right pivot. If not, don't be afraid and do it again. So the main point of my topic is never be afraid in any age with any kind of, doesn't matter which kind of career you build now, doctor, lawyer, I don't know, entrepreneur, whatever. Or just turn it, make pivot and be happy with it.